Highland barley. So we are buying the Highland barley from the local farmers, and we are supporting the local farmers with that, because the problem is that the local farmers, they don't produce the chicken so much anymore, because they don't, before they use it for food, you know?
Yeah.
So now we have rice and vegetables and all the other things, so they, this is hard work. So there is no use anymore to plant that, but on the other side, the problem is that we got like wasteland, you know? So we want that they are still farming and planting this Highland barley. And we give them a reason that they in future still do it. So we're buying that. And we are producing, we are mixing that in our beer. So this is something special about our beer, because I think we are more or less the only ones who are using this chicken, this Highland barley. And we mix it with malt. You can see it here, we have different kind of malts. We have all the malts are from, no, that's not true. The Pilsner malt is from Australia. Mm. And special malts like chocolate malt, the caramel malt, these kind of malts are from Belgium. Mm. Wow. So we are using really like the raw products are high quality. Mm. And it's expensive. Then in the back, it's actually a lot of manual work. So we're coming here with the bags, put the malt here inside, malt goes up. And especially the chinka, the Highland bar, has a lot of little stones and sand, this kind of thing. So that one is cleaning it. Mm-mm. And after that goes up into the milling machines. So we have two different milling machines. One, the smaller one is for the chinka, mm-hmm. and the big one is for the rest of the mold. Yeah. Then it goes into these two containers, from these two containers up into the brew house.
Oh. We couldn't hear what you were saying outside. Could you repeat a little bit about what you were telling us in the other room?
Uh-huh, yeah. You have seen the big tanks?
Yes.
These are our fermentation tanks. So the big fermentation tanks, they have 12 tons. So we can actually ferment 12,000 liters in one of these big tanks. The smaller ones have 6 tons, that means 6,000 liters. We are using that for our special beers, like the Tibetan Pale Ale, like the Black Yak, the Supernova, this kind of thing. So, yeah.